This roll was so impressive.
Let's see what the kid can do. And this could be a stock. Oh.
Yeah, no, Robert's pretty good at that. Like the very simple box kills.
Ooh, no Z cancel. Couldn't follow that up, but did build on some pretty high damage there.
Jab up smash it.
What will it do? Do it to him?
No.
Oh. Wow.
Alright.
And an SD from Robert.
Yeah, count that. Game says count that. Let's kill him on SD. Although, we all know.
That's gonna be tough to get back from. Yep.
I don't know. SK, the one thing I will say, watching Seth Park and watching this, he like refuses to recover hard.
Really? That's that's pretty bad. I mean, that's kind of what LD does, and that's why he's unedgeguardable.
And like he had some like pretty tricky recoveries that worked out for him. But
yeah, I mean, like mangles are a good option, but I think if you can, you want that fastfall.
Once again, there's a reason we're commentating, and he's playing.
That's true.
So he knows something we don't.
I guess. That's it.
But I mean,
it's
like, when you're at that angle, granted, he got thrown out there, so he couldn't really get them.
Yeah.
But when he gets hit on top, he still tries to go out.
Nice double jab up smash.
He was also doing this against Mark, just standing on shield, or standing on plat, like on the ledge of the plat, and shielding.
I mean, he's got to be hoping to be pushed off, but I don't know what he wants to follow it up with.
So, it's good at the start of the set, because, like, Robert's not used to it. Like, even though Robert watched him against Mark,
yeah,
like, he's still got to figure out how he's going to do it. But, I mean, after, like, the first or second time, Mark just came down and grabbed.
Like, right.
Just dropped off platform and grabbed.
Yeah, of course.
So, like, that's definitely something SK can adjust. Find something different to do between stocks. He doesn't have to like flash text.
Oh my god.
Shield grab.
Yeah, that is. Oh, what a mangle.
You have an F throw kill?
Nah. Not today, son.
This
oh
is
my
not
god.
A blessed turn. It's only a blessed turn. It's a blessed turn.
No, F throw to laser kill.
You almost have one against Mark.
That's sick.
Free for all. Yeah, Robert changing up the tunes.
SK sticking with the Fox.
What do you think Robert listens to? My mind's on classical music.
Classical music? I was just thinking it was probably like binary, like beeping. Like Morse code. I actually don't care for lasers against Pikachu. Was that up tilt or was that like some kind of crazy DI? Or I mean down tilt. Wow, good.
He knew. Said, nah, no ledge. Go to bed.
And there you go. Robert going for a down air off him.
Like he just knows. So he abuses the shield right there.
Wow. But, ooh, good DI off Robert.
Oh, you have these slippery platform cancels. Good looks from Star King.
That nair out of shield
oh,
is
the
so
DI.
Destructive.
Dang.
Ooh.
And
yeah, tries to do something tricky with just doing the up B real quick, but doesn't work out because Fox is abysmal. Yo, let's get that laser kill.
Yeah, if SK gets a laser kill, he just wins the turn.
There you go. So he messes up that the jab up air. SK up here. And that could get turned around real quick, but he's...
It is Fox Pico, but like SK's definitely got some momentum.
Yeah, and he's building up good percentage on this stock too. Trade, but
Dark and I discussed that and called that the no touching zone for Fox. It's just not a good spot for him against PK.
Yeah.
Like that platform height right off the ledge. Probably a platform distance from the ledge.
Yeah.
Not great. Like,
not at all. There it is again.
Yeah.
Jesus, talk about a glass cannon.
It's so easy for PK to get out there. Knock Fox around. There it is. Yep.
This is why Fox will never be a high tier. I mean, like, never be the highest of tiers.
Three straight stocks.
Yeah.
The no touching zone.
And Star King was up that at least half that set. And Robert came back and took those last three. Like, it was nothing. So Star King's last chance here.
Yeah, good things going. Just gotta figure out how to capitalize them. See out of the no-touch zone.
The no-touch zone. Sounds like
bad
a school.
Touch.
The school zone.
Bad touch.
Ooh, man. Robert's DI. Pretty crazy.
He's playing on the option.
So he's cheating.
He's got a tiny bit of additional damage. Still no G stick.
Wow.
Oh.
Nice follow up off the platform there with the reverse bear and then up air. I wonder if Star King wants to. He just wants to jump to try and avoid the invincibility of Pikachu while he's up there. Like, he feels safer above Pikachu. Ooh, good down tilt. And that up air, probably just out of range of killing there. What a laser. Take that to the face, to the grab.
Yeah, the runoff plat pivot laser. I love it.
Yeah, Star King feeling himself a little bit right now. But is probably going to lose this stock.
Alright, Knox being far enough away.
There he goes.
Like, all he had to do was jump all the way up and over.
I think he was dead anyway, but he's been trying to go for that recovery a few times now, and it's not working.
Yeah,
so,
nice.
Like, you gotta try and mix it up, I guess.
And he's gonna do it again. Yep.
Yep.
He's not getting any height. He's doing jump up. Jump
yeah.
up. It's cost.
Wow.
It's gonna cost him a set.
That was a good just grab throw, and there you go, Robert, figuring out what he wants to do with him on the platform there. God. So what?
Yep.
Yeah. That's brutal. The brutality.
Robert versus
Darkinghurst.